Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna talk about top 3 best air fryer. Starting at number 3. Big Boss Air Fryer. As its name suggests, the Big Boss Air Fryer is indeed a large kitchen appliance with a staggering 16-quart, 15-liters capacity that enables it to cook 2 dishes on top of each other. Considering a price tag of less than $100, we can definitely see a couple of trade-offs as a result of keeping the price as low as possible. There is no digital display, making everything a tad bit harder and less accurate to use. Expectantly, the design comes with the classic issue of accidentally setting the timer too long and not being able to dial it back. All the components you need to clean are dishwasher safe, but the glass bowl is quite heavy and makes cleaning a tougher job than in other sleeker designed air fryers. It also gets pretty hot during use, so be careful not to touch the unit. You would be best to hand clean this appliance as it would be too bulky for most dishwashers. The main problem is that the quality of the cooked food isn't as good as what other air fryers offer, and also that the machine itself is just a bit cumbersome to use. A good introduction if you are new to air fryers, but there are better options at this price. Check out the description for more information and latest price. Coming at number 2. Della Electric Air Fryer. Della currently offer 3 air fryers in their product range, and we've decided to include the analog model. The design is very straightforward and follows the same eggshell shape as other models like the Black & Decker. In a similar vein, the bottom drawer and pot are removable and dishwasher safe, so cleaning is a simple and straightforward process. In terms of safety, just like other air fryers, there is a standby mode for when the timer expires, which will stop the machine from overcooking your food. The handle also has cool touch technology and a safety release button to prevent accidentally dropping the food basket. Overall, this is a solid choice, and the reason it was included on this list is due to the extremely competitive price, solid performance and accessories you get. You can grab this model in red, black or white with a plastic outer shell finished with a glossy coating. And number 1 of this list. Avalon Bay. In the Avalon Bay Air Fryer, we get a compact and stylish looking appliance that has a well-rounded cooking ability. All of the food we tested turned out tasting great and evenly cooked, with the fried chicken and chips especially turning out well. We were very impressed with the accessories, which included a mesh basket, multi-use layer rack and non-stick baking pan. These tools enable you to easily fry, bake, roast or grill your food. Avalon provide a digital and analog version of the product. The core difference is that the digital comes with pre-programmed settings for cooking meat, fish or chicken, and allows for greater control of the temperature and time. Although the analog model is the cheaper option, the trade-off is using dials that don't provide as much precision as a digital display. The accessories combined with the solid cooking factor and price make it ideal for those wanting an excellent air fryer at a modest price. We recommend the digital version as it is easier and more accurate to use, but the analog model is nonetheless a solid pick if you wish to save some cash. All of these items are available on Amazon.com. I have included all the links in the description. You can check out these links for latest price. Guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button below. Share with your friends, and be sure to subscribe.